Until this thing is over with, we're with you through the storm.
WDHN News was there for you during Hurricane Michael's historic and destructive path through the wiregrass. WDHN News, the only station giving you wall-to-wall coverage.
Things are going to start deteriorating pretty quickly.
There you see it right there.
We're just kind of surveying the damage.
This is where you can come.
And making sure the WDHN family of viewers stayed safe during this deadly storm.